tropical storm Elsa.
The storm created a hazardous commute today in Connecticut.
Roadways flooded, and the rainfall even created problems on the train tracks.
All right, guys, day three of the Ivy League tour, and we're at Yale. As you can see on this guy's sweatshirt right now, New York City's kind of underwater. We're about an hour and 45 minutes up here in New Haven, Connecticut, where Yale's based. We're in indoor, which is a sports complex they have in New Haven. That's where we actually have to hold the camp. Chase Nenad is one of our OCLE alumni. Big time player, had several offers, decided to come to Yale. And again, that's the reason why we're in this tour, 40 year plan. Can you tell us a little bit about what you're looking forward to?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just excited to be back on campus because I haven't really been here that much and been with like actually all my teammates because we've been COVID, they've split us up a lot and stuff like that. So I'm actually super excited about that. And just excited about actually playing football because I haven't played a season in like 2 years.
Yeah, well, I talked to your coaches, they said that you're doing wonderful things in the weight room. Are you expecting to get some playing time this year? That's what they're telling me.
Yeah, I mean that's the goal, of course. Yeah, I want to be on the field. I want to obviously be a starter and be a big time player, but it's hard work and there's a lot of studs out here, and even though it's Ivy League, there's still a lot of top guys.
Alright guys, we're back at it. That's right. Not one, but two OCLE alumni representing Yale here in New Haven, Connecticut. My man, Shaun Gold. I've been working with this kid since he was a young freshman, right along with Chase. He's at Yale. Shaun, can you tell us a little bit about your expectations? I know you just got up here from California. How are you liking the experience, and what are your expectations for the year?
You know, it's been great. First workout was yesterday, killer conditioning. They're gonna get us in shape for sure. They're gonna get us ready for season. So this year we're looking to get another Ivy League title. That's what we came here to do. We came here to win, and that's what, you know, every man on this team is trying to do right now.
What's your whole goal being a Yale student?
Yeah, so really, honestly, coming to a school like Yale, you know you're going to get good opportunities. It's not so much about what you study, but who you know. And here, the alumni network is so powerful and so strong that guys are getting internships, guys are getting, you know, great jobs coming right out of college. So, you know, being at a place like this, it's special. There's a lot of history behind it, and obviously a lot of really powerful people have come through here. So you'll get connected with people like that who are going to help you set up, you know, your future. And everyone here who's come here just looks out for the next generation, which is pretty cool.
Two OCLE alumni, two Yale players.
Sir.
That's how we're doing it. Ivy League Tour, day three.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
I've been saving my guap, I ain't saving no bitch. I had put out my Glock, but I picked up a stick. Don't get any haters, you don't want some gators. My people proud, I'm real as it gets. Don't have to taste me, I don't like the waiting. I swear I'm impatient, I don't like the sick. I made a way for you, little bitty niggas. I wish you would pay with me, boy, you a bitch. Yeah, dig out his outlet, I told him to mail it. I don't gotta tell it, somebody gon' sell it. Bro, gon' keep it solid, I know you won't tell it. Grew up in the streets, I ain't never saw belly. I didn't have to, they ain't never get jealous. Born in it, I grew up with some feelings. Reach for this water, we'll go at your melon. My little bro, sign your throne. I don't really have to talk about stepping, cause my never get caught when it happens. I'll send no serving in the morning, I'm snapping. You can take this as you want and I'm packing. Effing inside of my hand when I backing. Get the acting, I promise we clapping. Don't talk, you gotta be stuck on the package. It's the real when you know that I'm taxing. Get the ball, I'ma score, I'm passing.
Alright guys, just getting back from the Yale camp, and now we're on campus. Fun fact about this stadium, we're gonna show you guys a little bit of the facilities, is the same people that were the architect designers of this very stadium also built the Rose Bowl Stadium. So that's kind of a fun fact. As you guys know, we've got three OCLE alumni there at Yale, got a bit of a connection. Let's go check the stadium.
We with you straight from Beirut, Chicago, Beirut. You pray, we pray too. You pray, we pray too. Never too late for him to save you. This show, movie, cause no one could play you. Devil, lay down, devil, lay down. This that level, make devils pray now. Hold up, no peace, hold up, police. Don't call police, just stay focused. Pray for new life, pray for new breath. Hey Lord, make sure it's safe for who's left. Know you can't find a place to rest. Know the Lord, my bulletproof vest. When we survive, know that we bless. Say my people through the music.
Just wrapping up our day today. Got back home, did a little bit of touring of the city. New York City is amazing. This whole Ivy League trip has just been fantastic. From the foods, whether we're in Philadelphia getting the Philly cheesesteak, or Boston getting the clam chowder. And today we had to try some of New York's famous Chinese food. Tomorrow will be a nice slice of pizza, but tomorrow's goal is Princeton, which is actually ranked the number one school in America. So we're gonna rest up. We got some recovery. We got the Norma Tech boots. We'll take some nice baths in jacuzzi bathtub. We'll get situated for tomorrow because we're still on the hunt for that golden scholarship. And our whole goal is the 40-year plan. So next time I tap in, we'll be getting ready to go to New Jersey.